The second Indian cricket player after Ranjitsinhji to play international cricket was his nephew, Kumar Shri Duleepsinhji. He was also a batsman who played for England and Sussex. He made his test debut in 1929 against South Africa and scored 173 in his second innings.